She'll be like, it's okay. Should I say what I'm doing or just do it?
Okay. If they need instructions, you don't need instructions. Then let's vocalize as well. Open up the voice. The breath. You remember what a sickly specimen I was?
They're past. Let's not think about them.
Back in those days, when Mom was fixing meals, she used to put me out of the way by pushing my chair over to the window and telling me to be quiet, which wasn't hard. I guess I was always quiet.
Yes. You always were, and...
Okay, okay. All right.